The scene where Harry Doyle dabs some Jack Daniels whiskey behind his ear was improvised by Bob Uecker. He said it was meant to show that the character liked whiskey so much that he would put some on himself, like perfume.